2016, authorities responded to a call. When authorities arrived, they found Jose Rosales Jr. unresponsive. They then rushed the toddler to Flowers Hospital, where he was later pronounced dead. According to the Houston County District Attorney Pat Jones, the physician and medical staff at the hospital noticed a lot of bruising. He said the child had blunt force trauma to the torso, head, legs, and especially the left side of his face. District Attorney Pat Jones said the father